If you still haven't bought a gift for your dad, don't worry. There's still plenty of time to find something. Jeanette Zamonic from JCPenney's Salon and Spa joins us to show us some gifts you can grab at the last minute. Good morning to you.
Good morning, Angela.
So really, in this, go to the salon. Do a lot of dads get into this?
Yes, they do.
Yeah?
Yep. We have a lot of special gifts for fathers. We have, starting out with the gift certificate. If they don't normally go to a salon, a gift certificate is a great idea to introduce them to it. Dads spend a lot of time taking care of families, doing a lot of the things that moms do, multitasking and such, and we believe that they deserve a little bit of pampering.
Do they come in and get manicures? I mean, it's kind of getting more popular with guys.
Manicure is a great service, especially with John is our model today, and his hands go through a lot of abuse. He's a construction worker, and to get a little bit of moisture back into his nails, maybe not so far as the polish, but just kind of buff and shine them out for a special event is a great extra service for him.
Okay, and a trimmer set, that's always great.
Absolutely. A lot of times they need some cleanup maintenance in between, around the ears, the eyebrows and such, and they can do that themselves at home.
Yeah, and this probably isn't real pricey. If you're on a budget, this probably would be helpful.
You know, no, as a matter of fact, it's about $15, and that's something he can just keep in his bathroom and touch up.
Okay. And I want to turn our attention back to John with clothes are always a great option for dads.
Absolutely. What he has on is the St. John's Bay polo in a nice comfortable cotton pique fabric. Green is the hot color this year. He's wearing a pair of Dockers. They're the wrinkle-free, a permanent press crease in it. They are washable, and they're very, very comfortable pant to wear.
Are you guys seeing at JCPenney a lot of people going for the clothes this year? Or
absolutely. As a matter of fact, the pique is on an excellent deal. It's under $10 right now for the polo top.
Oh, that's great. You could get a couple of them.
Yeah, and actually we have several different designer brands as well as different fabrics in the polo top.
Now, he's also got some great looking hair this morning.
Yes.
And I'm guessing that's because you used some good products.
Absolutely. We have a nice assortment of product here, starting with, in the shower, shampoo and conditioner. We've got many different lines. We've got the Redken, John Paul Mitchell, Nioxin, just to name a few. And then over here are our finishing lines. And this is the design from Matrix, Design Pulse, and it's a Vavoom line. We've got a couple of different things. This is our loosely defined, which is a cream. It's more of a soft textural type thing. And then from there, we can work up into the Design Pulse Messy Couture. It's more of a matte finish, not real shiny.
So it sounds like the message here is, hey, you know what? Dads deserve to be pampered too.
Absolutely.
Absolutely. All right. Well, thank you so much. You look great. So some great ideas here.
Yes.
Salon products for dads. It's getting popular.